All right, I'm reporting live from Rome, where I'm biking past the Colosseum, and there's very few people here. The street here, which is usually crowded with people vending stuff, is actually pretty empty right now. Down in the Roman Forum, there's not too many people, and we've got virtually no line. Sometimes it could be very hard to get a cab in Rome, but these days, plenty of cabs. So I'm glad you were able to at least join me virtually as I bike through a near empty city of Rome.